Right, yes, hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Bolton Wanderers U Squad Career Mode on FIFA 21. Season 2, League 1, didn't have the best start, but we can recover it, we can come back and have a great season. It was one draw. First game of this episode, we're away from home against Plymouth Argyle. Alright, standard start lineup, the only difference is on the bench, we have now Stepanovic and Hatate over Pan and Franklin. Oh, I just noticed they're playing a 5 at the back. Oh, fuck's sake. I hate playing against a 5 at the back. It's so boring. Zagar, I can't finish it, but the follow-up from Dragovic does get it in the back of the net. There we go. Dragovic, just right place, right time there. He just ran so far with that ball. Took a good swipe at it. Keeper gets a hand to it. Dragovic, perfect position. Nothing was stopping that one from going in. Gets the headed goal. Knocks it beyond Kasten, who ducks out the way of it so it doesn't smack into him and miss. Go on, Zagar. Zagar, your throw. Zagar. Oh, beautiful goal, mate. Slotted so perfectly into that bottom corner. Beats his man perfectly and then just slots it beyond the keeper. That was fantastic. Just such a neat strike at the ball. Just slotted down just out of reach of the keeper. Keeper so close to saving it. Here we go. Here he is again. Zagar. Does he have the space? No, he doesn't. But the follow-up, also not good. Still ours, though. Dragovic, ooh, did not catch that one right. Would have been absolutely unbelievable had he actually scored that, but he caught that quite badly. Zagar, can you find the space? And get yourself fouled. Kasten on the first time. Oh my god, Kasten, what a strike of the ball. That was a brilliant strike by Kasten. Zagar getting fouled, getting on with it. Yeah, Kasten on the first time strike just smashes it beautifully, way beyond anywhere near where the keeper could reach. What a goal, mate. What a goal. Zagar with the assist, Kasten with the goal. Those two, what a partnership they are. Oh, my game has decided to lag. Phenomenal. Look, this is brilliant. This frame rate is incredible. Oh my god, this is just such a playable game. Dragovic. Oh, that's a great ball to Bakarić. Bakarić, can you get round it? Yes, you can. It's gone in. That's in. That's in. That is in. In about 4 frames a second at most, we do get the goal. This is impossible to play. Oh my god, but we still managed to score an absolute beaut with Bakarić there. We just lost like 99% of the frames that we needed. I mean, a great shot. Look at that. Off one post, off the other, and in. I want to restart the game. I don't want to lose the progress of this match because we're doing so well. Okay, thanks for getting in the way of the replay, but what a goal, mate. Off both posts and in. Absolutely incredible. I'm actually going to just concede because this game is lagging and I cannot pass the ball to save my life. So I press A and then about 5 seconds later the game responds and doesn't register the pass. So Brajkovic, Hatate and Stepanovic coming on. We're taking off Dragovic in the midfield and moving Jackala up to the centre mid and playing Hatate as the defensive mid. The one nice thing is my frame rate issues have resolved and I realised what it was. I had a download going. Because FIFA needs to use the internet to play a single player career mode. Igor Kasten, you're through, mate. You are through. Make it 5, Igor. Oh, he's missed. How have you missed? Here we go. Redemption opportunity for Igor Kasten and he redeems himself beautifully. He messes up another attempt where he was one-on-one with the keeper, and then this time, he doesn't mess it up. A great challenge by Stepanovic, and then Kasten, easy finish for him. He makes those look easy. Come on, lads, let's keep this clean sheet. They get one last attack. Let's not let him get a goal from it. Okay, thank you, ref. I don't know why the ref blew there. They were on a great attack, but we'll take that. Thank you very much. We'll take full time. Right, we can actually see this goal in a decent frame rate here. Oh, beautiful. Oh, I love that. What a beauty of a goal. Great pass to get it to him. And then Bakarić slots it round the keeper. Off one post. It bounces across off the other and in. That bounce off both posts and not gonna end. You do not understand how annoyed I would have been. Great pass. And then Bakarić. A very nice strike from him. Curling round almost makes it in off that first one. Has it gone in by the time it's hit the second post? It is not. But did bounce off both posts before going in. Took 2 hits of the post. one hit of each post it took before it went in, because that is not in, that's not in yet, and there it is. Second game of this episode, we're at home against Middlesbrough. Alright, a few changes to the starting lineup. We have Ilsong O starting at defence, Hatate as defensive mid, Dragovic gets captaincy, Franklin on, and then Vukovic, Ujevic and Cardozo are our front three for today. Can't believe Jensar has 5-star skill moves. You're a centre-back. Oh, it's nice to see this man again. Pepe Cardozo. I've missed having him. Go on, Vukovic. Come on, you've got to at least get this one on target. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. He gets it on target and he gets it in the back of the net. That was just a perfect counter-attack. And then off the post and in. Oh, beautiful. Love it when it bounces off the woodwork and goes in. And that one. Yes, no keeper was ever going to be able to save that one. Oh, Stepanak. Good save, but there's going to be a follow-up. We couldn't stop the follow-up. All because of Stepanak not being able to control his skill moves. Get to a mill song out. What a challenge. Are you kidding me, referee? Are you kidding me? That was an incredible challenge. And he scores it. Of course he does. That is absolutely ridiculous. I cannot believe that has been given as a pen. Oh, this is just taking the piss now. This is just taking the piss. Come on, Cardozo. Score. Yes. Okay, pick up that ball. We can come back from this and win. Because we do not deserve to be behind in this game. Level, maybe. But behind, no. Come on, lads. We can do this. Good goal by Cardozo. Well struck into the back of the net. Space well found. Well found him to... Well done to find Cardozo at the pass. We're doing well. We can get this win. Come on, Vukovic, you have to score. Yes, he does. He scores. Come on, pick up that ball. There is 3 points in this for us, lads, and we deserve all three. Being fouled and he still scores. Like, look at this. This defender definitely fouls him. Pull back there, the push from that defender. Definite foul, but we get the goal instead. Rather get the goal than the penalty. Come on. Come on, Pope. Find it, Pope. Find the goal. Yes, Pope. Reggie, Pope. Get in. Get in. Come on. Reggie Pope. Come on. Yes. Yes. We were 3-1 down. We're now 4-3 up. Come on. Oh, brilliant play. Well done, Pope, staying onside. And a great goal. Slotting it near post when the keeper thought you'd be going far post. That is perfect. As well as both keepers are called Stojanovic. Nice. Reggie Pope gets himself on the score sheet. At the time we needed it most. Look at him. He's pumped out from that. He knows he might have just secured us the 3 points we thoroughly deserve here today. Don't let them pass. Yep. Get it away. Oh, what? Why did my player run away from it? Take the hit. No, no. Are you kidding me, dude? Keeper. Yes, keeper. Okay, hold this ball, hold this ball. Degar Vukovic strikes it. We will take that. We get in the corner, we get in full time. Don't care. Well done, Dragovic. Doesn't matter. We do get the corner, but this game should be done now. Doesn't matter that you missed. Come on, ref. Full time. Yes! Oh, we won. We got all 3 points. Thoroughly deserved. They were so lucky. They got a pen that was never a pen. They got very lucky to get 3 goals. We deserved those 3 points. Reggie Pope coming up clutch when we needed him most. This the deciding goal. Reggie Pope just staying onside. Finding the perfect slot into the back of the net. Right, our final game of the episode. We're away from home against Bristol Rovers. We are now top of the table. Barnsley level with us on points. We've got a better goal difference than them. They've not let in a single goal. That's insane. A few little changes to our lineups. We have Jankovic starting, we have Fischer and Jukic as our fullbacks, and we have Parn starting as well, mostly just because of tired legs. We have a few changes on the bench as well, with the likes of Wang, Andrus, and Ashton coming up to the bench. Offside ref! Offside ref! Offside ref! You can't make this shit up, can you? You just can't make this shit up. The scripting. The fucking scripting, dude. The keeper literally had it in his hands! He kicked it out of my keeper's hands! Oh, come on, ref, please. Thank you. You actually give a fair decision. But that's got to be a card now. And you're not going to bring your cards out. Brilliant. You give the pen, but you don't bring your cards out, even though that was a terrible foul. Comes in from behind on a man who doesn't even have control of the ball and fouls him. No card. Come on, Kasten, score this, mate. Yes, get in. The ref has been biased as shit, but you can't rule that one out, can you, ref? Keeper doesn't dive at all. Watches it go past him. Kasson scores. Have that, ref. Have that, you bold cunt. Come on, Pan. Just smash it home. Get in there, mate. Get in there, Pan. Oh, this ref is being a cunt, but he can't fucking rule that out, can he? Out of pure spite for this ref, I'm gonna win this game. Come on, defense. Oh my god. Defense. Again, the game with the shitty scripting. Come on, Kasson. You fucking cunts. Have that, you bitches. Suck shit. You may be able to score against us to level it, but I go Kasson right from kickoff and go all the way up the pitch and get us in the lead again. Come on, Kasson. Yes, have that again. I got Kasson once more. That's a hat-trick for him on the day as well. Get in there, Igor Kasson. Get in there, mate. Come on. Yes, Kasson. Beauty of a goal from you, mate. Beauty of a goal. Love that from you, mate. Love that from you. Cigar. Oh, come on, mate. You are through. You are so through. Come on, score. Oh, what a finish. What a finish. Viljem Cigar. Take a bow, and he does. He knows that was a beauty of a strike to finish it off. Limbs in the stands, and so it should be. Look at this, so casual. And then just smacks it top corner. And that's three goals to the good for us. I think we're going to win this now. You know, sometimes it just takes that kick up the arse to win the game, and that's what we're doing. Right, triple sub. Hat-trick heroes coming off. We're bringing on Wang, Andrus, and Franklin all in just straight swaps. Okay, it's fine. We don't get the pen, but it's fine. Bakarich, claw one in. Come on. Yes, that was in, but he was offside. I mean, we should have had a pen against Bakarich, but hey, it's whatever. Wang. Come on, Wang. Score. Oh, yes. Wang gets himself on the score sheet. Let's go. Let's go. Wang gets himself one-on-one. Has to fight a little bit with the defender. Keeper easily could have saved that. Wang did not put that anywhere near to the side of him. Keeper just doesn't quite get his touch to it, and it gets in the back of the net. There we go, that's full time. We get the 6-2 win. We deserve that win. They may have had the scripting on their side for a bit, but we just went and smashed six past them, and they're not going to come back from that. Yeah, we're top of the table. Oh, Barnsley lost, so it's just Luton now who are 1 point behind us. That'll be everything for this episode, so thank you very much for watching. I really do hope you did enjoy. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, hit the bell, Twitter and Discord in the description. I'll catch you later. Suits and